Now, we've been reporting, one of those things that we've been reporting on is the Defense Support of Civilian Authorities Act. This is the DSCA of 2010. We've been reporting on it for quite some time. Now, the Washington Times reports on it today about this. Now, military assistance, of course, can mean loans of arms, ammunition, vessels, and aircraft, which is, of course, the real reason why they have been arming and militarizing local police, the Forest Service. Now, Obama considered using this directive during the standoff with cattle rancher Cliven Bundy. Now, you might be asking yourself, well, what about Posse Comitatus? Well, Posse Comitatus was modified under the National Defense, our excellent track record of killing innocent civilians, and, you know, just kind of saying, whoops, you know, we killed the wrong guy overseas. And now we find out that they have the ability at their discretion to drone people like Cliven Bundy and his supporters if the president ever finds himself unavailable. Now, just to underscore how the Obama administration does not care who they're targeting, who they assassinate, they don't care about the identity of who it is they're targeting and killing. Blogger Matt Stoller tweeted out an excerpt from a tooth to say, you know, maybe we should give a real vote to this. This is something serious. No, they were all like, no, we don't need that. And that is, of course, why the Obama administration has just been indiscriminately killing innocent people overseas. And it's not just collateral damage. These are actual wrongful deaths. And here, you know, we have people that have voted against saying that there should be any sort of control or regulations upon that.